Today, Central Bank of India has launched Aspire Platinum Credit Card. This is one of the most important and most sought card in the banking sector because this card is totally hassle-free. There is no KYC norms required. Interest up to 55 days, and interest charge after 55 days is only 1.2%. Wherein other banks, they charge 2.5% and works out to 49 to 50%. Central Bank of India is one of the leading nationalized bank who is the first bank to introduce credit card in 1980. This is one of the best card so far and liked by the people like anything. Central Bank of India, we have got more than 4,400 branches throughout the country, and we are going to open another 200 branches by March. This card has been launched by keeping in the mind the importance of the needs of the people who are students, who are not having a regular income. Only thing, they have to come and minimum deposit, they have to keep the branch with the 20,000 rupees, and the card can be issued. They can utilize the card up to 16,000 rupees. So this is a very useful card for the women, for the entrepreneurs, for the businessmen, for the low income group, for the working class. It's a very good card, and lot of response is there for this card, and today we have launched in this card in Hyderabad. We are targeting the retired people, we are targeting the students, we are targeting the salaried class people, we are targeting the people who are not having their income tax return, those who are not in a position to keep the income tax return. We are targeting these people. Andhra Pradesh, we have got more than 200 branches, and in Hyderabad zone is comprising of two states, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. We have got total 309 branches in the states of Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka with six regions.